After watching this video, you will know how to insert an automatic table of contents in Word and how to format it. To be able to use the automatic function, we first need to make sure that all the headings in our document have a proper heading style attached to them. Since we already talked about applying these heading styles in a lot of other videos, I am not going to explain this process in more detail. After we applied the heading styles, we can insert the table of contents by going to the References tab, opening the Table of Contents dropdown and choosing one of the first two tables. These tables only differ in their heading name. One of them is called Contents and the other one is called Table of Contents. We are not going to touch the third option since this one is a bit more complicated in regard to the formatting. After we chose one, you can see that it is already inserted. Now, if we add another chapter in our document, the heading of this chapter will not be shown in the table of contents immediately. This is because we have to update the table manually. To do that, we click into the table and then, at the top, this update button will appear. After we click on this button and choose to update the entire table, all the newly added headings will be visible in the table. Let's now look at how we can edit the layout and design of the table. For that, we again open the Table of Contents drop-down menu, but then we select Custom Table of Contents. Now we click on Modify, and here we can really edit each level of the entries of the table. So TOC1, for example, is the style for all level 1 headings inside the table. When we click on Modify again, we can customize it in every way we want. We could, for example, make the font size a bit bigger and apply a bold style to it. When we are done modifying, we click on OK and again on OK. But of course, we can not only change the text style of the content of the table. We can also decide if we want to show a page number and what kind of filling characters we want. So that's it. Now you know how to insert an automatic table of contents in Word and how to customize it. Learn more about tables and lists by watching the other videos.